Okay, just one, two. That was back in 1982. I had the pleasure of coming over to the UK, and I introduced the moonwalk and body popping to the UK. But you want to know what? Hold on. I want to give some mad respect, and I want to take this opportunity, because I couldn't do it on top of the pops because I wasn't talking, I was dancing. But I want to take this opportunity to give mad respect, because in the house tonight are the Electric Boogaloos. I want to make it known and I want to let it be heard. Popping Pete, his brother Boogaloo Sam, the Electric Boogaloos, we all owe a debt of a gratitude to them. From Michael Jackson to Janet Jackson to myself, Justin Timberlake, Usher, the entire music industry, because these guys brought something that was so amazing. And I want to thank them right here on stage, Papa Pete and them. They're here in the house tonight. Okay? So we're going to take this up. Now, I want to take you guys back before you saw me on Top of the Pops, some of the stuff that we were doing on Soul Train. Check it out.
With the hit my reason. Ease up, I'm amazing. Take your full test drive to the day. Hey man, wait man, I'm VIP, Visu Clee. You just be so easy, BLACZ. Keep it ring, blingy, blingy. When the ice is out, it's up with the man from the mice in the house. Why? The six come with multiple features. Wanna lay you on your back, get your feet up. Jesus, moments of leisure. Whoa, mommy, gon' take a breather.
Solid Soul. Does anybody remember Solid Soul?
In the 620 Soul Train.
I mean, this is some old school. And I mean Soul Train.
Starlight Express.
Starlight Express.
Put it down. For those of you who don't know me, we put it down. It was before the MTVs. It was before it was dancers not even having a job. But right now, what I'm seeing on stage tonight, especially the group that came on before us, oh my God, Moving Shadows, breakdancing and all that. You know what? They need to stop calling this street dance. This has gone beyond street, you know what I'm saying? They need to recognize this as a real art form, a legitimate art form, along with the other ballet and jazz and everything else. Because you guys, in the UK, you guys are standing up on it. Right on for the UK dancers, right on. Europe, everywhere.
Enough respect, man. Listen, I'm just really honored over here. Are you able to come to the after party on Monday?
I'm going to try to, because I'm doing the Michael Jackson Thriller live, and it starts touring tomorrow.
Okay.
And so I'm going to try to. I'll try.
Please come to the after party.
Thanks. I'm coming.
Could you make some noise for Jeffrey Daniels, please?
Thank you very much.